how to use the auto lights and the soft touch light keypad, which are going to be standard in our next gen small wheel loaders. So as we go ahead and key the machine to the run position or turn the locking ring on, you'll notice that the auto lights, which are the front working lights, are now, they're just going to come on when it gets dark. We're also going to, as default, go to auto rear lights. So the ones in the rear grill or the bezel, when the machine goes into reverse, they're going to come on automatically. And those will be recalled even with the key off or a key back on. Now, in addition to that, of course, you can control turning the auxiliary lights on in turn. So I can push the auxiliary light. I get a green light saying it's on. My primary display tells me that it's been turned on, and you can see outside from a bystander view, those front cab corner lights have come on. I can do same with the secondary auxiliary lights, bring on a second pair of front working lights, which are an option, as well as rear auxiliary lights, also an option. And if need be, I can force those rear grill lights to always be on, no matter whether I'm in forward and in reverse, for all light conditions. But as I turn this back off, even if I were to disable the auto light feature, if I turn it back off and I turn it back on, we will default back to the auto lights, just because it's going to make life easy. The lights are going to come on as it gets dark and as the machine goes in reverse. Standard feature set in the new next gen small wheel loaders.